Ponzo taken damage. Suggest we box and fix it up. They're in ninth. Their best lap time.
Affect your strategy tomorrow. Let's talk about another team. How do you feel they did today?
Welcome along then to the magnificent Suzuka International Circuit, a stone's throw away from Isa Bay in the beautiful Japanese countryside. What surprises lie in wait for us today? In the Japanese Grand Prix. We're southwest of the city of Nagoya today at a wet and windy Suzuka circuit. 3.6 miles and 18 corners make up a lap here, with Sector 1 likely to prove especially difficult in these conditions. We should see overtaking into turns 1 and 16 today, and maybe a few Kobayashi-style dives into the hairpin as well. Joining us today to oversee all the thrills and spills, it's Anthony Davidson. And great to see you. How are you feeling about the race today, and how are the circuit conditions from what you've seen?
Well, the surface looks clean enough, but I'm a little bit worried about the track temperature. It's pretty cool out there, which could give some teams difficulties when it comes to keeping their tyres in the right operating window. The cars out there that work their tyres hard and really put a lot of energy through them, they'll be the ones that are better off.
Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Good job yesterday from Valtteri Bottas. The Finn starts from pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Norris, Verstappen, Sergio Perez, and Leclerc, Sainz, Stroll, Russell, and Antonio Giovinazzi. Raikkonen, Ricciardo, they've taken a grid penalty. Mick Schumacher, Moore, Latifi, Vettel, Pierre Gasly. They'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. And Yuki Tsunoda. Mazepin, they've taken a grid penalty. And Esteban Ocon rounds off the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
This is our engine supplier's home Grand Prix. Let's give them a race worth watching. tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them.